hip hop?
Well, mostly musical dance since I did musical.
Contemporary?
I do ballroom dance.
Ballet, jazz, and tap.
I like just doing loosey-goosey, flailing around, do whatever I want to.
Since my freshman year in high school?
Well, I only really started, like, dancing whenever I started musical freshman year.
Since I was 10.
I've been dancing for 5 years since I was 13.
4 years when I was little and 4 years in high school.
Other than that, I like to just go with the beats of music.
Visual. Oh. I was an auditory learner.
Oh. I'm an auditory learner.
Visual.
A visual or through, I don't know how to pronounce it, kinesthetics.
It kind of does just because I can watch someone do a dance and pick it up real easily.
From being an auditory learner, the steps go with the music and the music helps me keep time.
It affects it because the way I watch people move, I try to move my way, I'm trying to move with it.
I think it does affect it. I think it makes it harder to learn, but once I learn it, I think it definitely helps me.
Visual, visual and with both of them sort of like interlock.
I think yes, because I focus on the choreographer or the teacher, and I focus on what they're doing, and then I can learn just from looking at it.
Because I watch, and then I try and do it myself, and then I move, or I'm watching and I move with them. Dancing?
The learning style.
Learning styles?
It benefits me because I can learn things easier just by looking at a piece of paper. I can really see it in my head.
It benefits me and handicaps me. It benefits me in the way that when the teacher says it, I remember it better. But when I'm studying by myself and just reading over things, it's harder to comprehend.
It helps me because I'm more of a hands-on learner than just listening. I need like subjects.
I think it benefits me because I get more out of lectures and whatnot because I'm an auditory learner.
I think it benefits me because I think I have a photographic memory, so it's easier to study.
Practice. I need like practice problems. I need like examples. Stuff to learn.
Okay. Stop it.
Practice. I need like practice problems. I need like examples. Stuff to learn.